district, i-intact na, i-open. Pwede kung muna, tapusin lang muna muna. Tatapusin lang muna ako kapit. Announcement. I visited the CDRRM's O or CDRRM Command Center yesterday. Ito yung mga comment. Ang hirap daw tawagan ang ating mga barangay officials pagdating na ng Saturday and Sunday. Be open-minded. Be open-minded. Hindi naman sasabihin sa akin ng mga tao doon kung hindi nila na-experience. Second is, nahihirapan daw sila pag-pastoral na, which is logical, pastoral. Pero ang ibig ko sabihin, probably you have to come up with a mechanism. Third is, I learned na 70 barangays have issued radio. So ngayon pinapapastrak ko yung procurement ng remaining radios for this year, for the remaining barangays, para lahat talaga may diretsyong communication. No? But please, you know, keep your mind open. In the same manner, na yung canteen natin, sinasabi na ng mga empleyado, hindi na kami nasasarapan ng pagkain mo, ini-insist pa rin. Nung concessionaire natin dyan sa canteen, na hindi, masarap yung pagkain ko. So sinasabi, you have to be open, you have to be very objective to sa what na yun, na observation natin at CDRRM, na ang ating barangay, some of the barangays, can hardly be contacted every Saturday and Sunday. So please, do something about it. Anyway, we're doing something about it, about your communication. Okay. Next is, okay lang ba sa inyo na what? During the initial, siguro for the next six months, is it okay with you kung yung procurement ng ating SK will go through the barangay? Tutulungan muna ng barangay kasi yung ating mga SK, hindi pa sila capacitated when it comes to procurement. The procurement process. Ayaw ninyo.
Bakti barangay ko.
Ito lang ang pakiusap ng buwan. This is a request of our councilors SK.
Anong paano yun sir? Yung di ba may budget sila? 10%. Tapos anong bang gusto nila? Hindi sinabi ni Councilor Tales sa akin yan. Ano pong in-expect na sa amin as barangay officials?
Yung back. Pwede ba kayo yung process ng procurement nila? Tulungan nyo muna sila. While pre-training sila, pwede nyo ba sila matulungan?
I think the point of our mayor is with regard to yung pag-process ng iti-back tayo. Meaning to say, they will only approach us kung okay na yung magulo nila. Tulungan tayo lang kaya. I thought we will be the one to process the violation na sa Republic Act 10742 yun na yung sinaawan. We will just assist them because if you look at the Republic Act, talagang sila po may fiscal autonomy sila. Okay. Now siguro ang extent lang namin ako mayor is to assist them on how to run yung pag-bidding or whatsoever. But make sure that we have to alalayan lang natin sila, pero complete yung mabilis nila and they have the budget already separated or detached from the barangay budget.
Okay, sige. Kung saka, that is the way to do it, then let's do it.
Yan po yun, sir. At saka dapat kumpleto sila yung may quorum, kasi hindi namin i-process yan kung walang quorum.
Yes.
I will talk to Councilor.
Wait up, please.
Ayusin na lang namin.
Thank you. Okay, Captain Noel, please.